7 soldiers have been killed and 6 others injured in a landmine blast in Palamu district of Jharkhand. According to reports, a minibus carrying 12 police personnel was attacked by Maoists in Palamu. The injured are being treated in Daltonganj Civil Hospital and other grievously injured have been sent to Ranchi for treatment. Correspondent Neil Kamal from Palamu.